this time I don't have any commentary, like any comments on the right side for me, but left side apparently for my hand, so it would be this way.
This way. Okay, that way. That way.
No. No, I don't want to see that. No. Thank you.
So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So, did he scare away the resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there. Now, the big guy had a run-in with a few SHIELD agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh, right. Bit of a tight squeeze.
Yeah, watch your head.
Here.
Good thing I'm not a pokey boy yet.
Thanks.
Otherwise I wouldn't fit.
There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow. You don't see places like this in Jersey City. It's nice. Peaceful.
Yeah, it's been a while. Tony used to let me come here. Give me space to calm down or break things.
I can see that.
Means we're close.
Oh, wait.
As well it should.
Got him. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What?
Run.
Down there.
you. Sure hope you brought a change of clothes. Silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce.
Okay. Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses. You're right. This doesn't look temporary. I think I can hear you.
This was the suit I was running around in the beta. That was the outfit, more or less.
Hey. We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess. Oh man, AIM didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We've got to find Jarvis and get out of here. name took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look. Yeah, that works.
What the hell?
Aim's everywhere. You distract them. I'll find a way in. They've got guards all over the place. This might be a bad idea.
Last time I was here on the beta, it was fucking gross, right?
They're closing it all down. I'm in!
Restart it.
These vents are huge. Looks like Anne built around the original archive. Everything's new. Group of guys headed for the elevator.
Temporary mishap. Oh shit. That was being annoying.
They're keeping something on the top floor. Meet me there? It might be the archive. Reinforcements inbound to administration. That's the first floor. I don't think they know I'm here.
Doctor, I know you can hear me. Please, you can find me. I don't want to hurt you.
You have to bust through the server room.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you, Doctor. He wouldn't want this research destroyed. He needs it.
Thank you.
Let me help you, Bruce. It isn't too late.
Something called a Terra Genesis Lab? What is this? You made it! They were keeping the humans in here. This is where they hurt them?
More likely, this is where they're enhancing them.
I need you to destroy this level.
Out their outfit.
Smash!
Restrain the Hulk! You saw the truth, Banner. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did, what we did all those years ago. There is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate. They want a cure.
He's lying. He's not saving anyone.
I wish you didn't have to come to this. I can see you fighting him. You don't want to be his thing, but you're weak. Both of them.
Thank you. way. The archive. This has to be the way in. Hulk, I think I found Mr. Stark's archive. I'm gonna try to get it open, okay? I need to get power to the doors. Looks like there's a generator over there.
And this was also part of the beta. If you didn't play it, that is. Well, this suit you could think I think you could buy it. I'm not totally sure.
Right, the switches. Get on it, Kamala.
Then again, it was a couple of not a week ago. Well, it was a week ago, so it was this. No, not this weekend. It was the weekend before that. The 20. Was it? Was there a beta before? So I know there was two sets of beta.
Uh-oh. Guess they know I'm here now.
The last beta they had.
I've got to keep flipping switches to get the power on.
Right?
should open now. Please be here, Jarvis. Maybe he's hiding somewhere in this super cool pile of Avengers stuff. I think this belonged to Thor. Maybe it's a secret lever?
Nope.
Oh, no. It's just the cup. Why display pyrite when you can afford the real thing? I should keep looking. Mark One. Mm-hmm. Did he plan to come back for all this someday?
A prototype. Comic. Nice.
Shield. This was on display at A-Day.
Yep.
You don't open a secret passageway, do you? Worth a try.
Okay, apparently Avengers
West
have
Coast
a
office.
Update update.
Surprised he kept this. Still no sign of Jarvis.
It's a bit weird. I'm in game. But then again, I'm live streaming it. Online.
From Pepper to Tony. I know I shouldn't be freaking out right now, but I'm freaking out. Tony Stark's guitar!
Chest behind her. Cool. And it gave me another comic. Awesome. Let's see. Seen that. Seen that. Anything else I'm missing before I continue the story? That I can see now. Oh, I saw this.
What's over here?
And there's a painting of them all, I think. Or photo.
Looking sharp, guys.
Really? Really? It's a hard drive you're looking for. Where would a hard drive be?
No way. Jarvis.
Well, we found Jarvis.
Gotta find Hulk and get out of here.
What you got there, Cricket?
Abomination.
Why don't you let me have that?
I don't think so.
Disappointing. All units, find the girl and Stay out of my way.
There's something wrong with you. Something different.
Is it dead?
No, I don't think so.
Hey, where are we anyway?
At least what I know.
Right, I'm talking to myself. Okay. Show me your secret.
According to our lead scientist, we have successfully reverse-engineered Terrigen gas.
What?
Yeah, which you basically released.
Wait, please.
Calm down. In a moment, this will all be over. Administer the cure.
What does that mean?
You're hurting him.
But he's gonna be his normal self. So called.
Please. Please, please stop. Never mind.
Promising result. Case 705 has made a remarkable recovery and will be monitored for the next 24 hours. Congratulations. You've been cured.
For now, yeah.
Impossible.
We should get out of here. It isn't safe.
Yeah. Sure.
Well, you can feel free to make it a little more...
homey.
Homey. Mm-hmm.
Thanks.
Yeah. You good? I'm not used to you being this quiet.
Yeah, it's nothing.
Okay. Okay. Good, so... yeah.
Yeah. Go on, let's get out, Bruce.
Oh, sorry, what was that?
The cure. What if it's real? I mean, it looks real, but... what if I could be normal again?
It didn't work like that.
I mean, you saw them. It looks like it really hurts, but... maybe that's worth it?
Kamala...
I never really fit in before. I mean... superheroes were my world, and... I figured if I could just... if I could just win that fanfiction competition, you know, then everything would just be... doesn't matter. Now look at me. I'm a freak.
Whoa, you're not... what you did back there... hey. What you did back there took a lot of guts. Stupid.
But a lot of guts.
It still took guts.
Mm-hmm.
And... not a lot of people could, you know, do that.
Good isn't a thing you are.
What?
It's nothing. Thank you. This room is really great.
Okay.
Or it will be. I mean,
okay.
Look at it.
Yeah, it's... kind of, good.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, I'll go do other things.
Yeah, I'm gonna avoid turning on the music on this, though. Cause in the room, you can turn
on
music.
Cool. That wasn't awkward at all. But... now I have my own room on the Chimera! Is this really happening?
So, if you press and hold square on this one, you'll basically start up music.
I wonder who was staying here before.
In this room. Question, who did stay in this room? Or did Tony just use it as
fucking
storage?
This place is kind of a mess.
Normally?
I think they were using it for storage or something.
Yeah. That's probably what they did.
But the view was amazing when this thing was in the air. Maybe Mr. Stark can fix it.
Yeah, whenever you find him. Other room.
I should go talk to Bruce. Or I could look around some more now that some of the doors are working. You know, give him some time to forget he saw me crying.
Okay. Hulk. To be fair, there is Hawkeye's room. Which, give no less why Hawkeye wouldn't be coming to the game. Yeah. would make sense, you know?
Bruce's room.
Comic.
Looks
nice.
Like Hulk left this one alone. Still looks pretty nice in here. Or Bruce is just a super fast cleaner.
Hmm. Probably a bit of both in that front. As you unlock them, you can go into their rooms. I'm guessing. Oh, why didn't I try and go into Widow and Iron Man's room during the beta? Because I unlocked them and then never went into their
rooms. We should get some nice herbs growing in here. Basil, thyme, maybe some oregano.
Some oregano? Really?
Hope this blood machine thing can tell me more about my powers.
This room and change up the gear. I have 3 comics of Hulk. 1 comic of Hawkeye. See, if it's gonna making me do the like holographic room, I'll finish that off for sure before I do anything else. Oh, but it does take down 10% of without heroic rating. That's not worth it. Before, but now it was. Stop shouting, for God's sake. Sorry if you're hearing people shouting outside my room, but then again, if you don't, then it's fine. Avengers Legacy. Now I had 2 out of 5 of that. Nice. I believe there's a bag chest over here too. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. See, is it any better than the gear I already have? Yes, actually, but it has precision and it's green compared to the blue that I had earlier.
Hey, Bruce. Sorry about,
Nah, don't worry about it.
Any luck with you-know-who?
Good timing. I was just about to take a look. Can I get a hand on the other side there? Just push that button. Okay, here goes nothing.
Good afternoon, Dr. Banner. Oh.
Good afternoon, oh. Jarvis.
We did it.
I responded instead of
Stark's super awesome computer pal.
Oh, I'm just a rather very intelligent system. A pleasure to meet you, Miss...
Miss Khan.
Khan? But you can call me Kamala.
A pleasure, Miss Khan.
What's going on?
The war table isn't getting enough power.
The system is on emergency lockdown.
Looks like I tripped the security sensors when I was in the lab. We'll have to disable them.
I got this.
No, you don't.
Okay, Bruce.
Yeah.
What am I looking for?
All right, you're going to use the console on the lab table to disable the sensors.
Huh. And now it's going to be locked.
Oops. I think I made it worse.
It's okay. Yeah. Just means you'll need to disable the security sensors manually. Look for the little red lights.
How the heck am I supposed to reach them?
Really?
Oh, hello.
Right.
Really?
Duh, dirty arms. Ugh, got one. Okay, this is easy.
How am I missing?
You know, in one of my stories, Iron Man has to shoot out a bunch of streetlights to cover for Black Widow sneaking into the Hydra base.
Uh-huh, that's nice.
I didn't think it could actually be a real thing an Avenger did, you know? I mean, not that I'm a real Avenger.
All right, that did it.
Woohoo!
All right, come on back. Almost done, kiddo.
Mm-hmm. Hero challenge card is unlocked. Nice. Meaning, now I can unlock outfits and stuff for her by doing open DNA strongbox in vault mission. Defeat enemies with heroic attacks. Easily done. Defeat non-robotic enemies with heavy attacks. Alright, not too hard. Hit 3 or more people with a single power attack. So, like the high five thing. hit three or more of that. But not too hard.
Nice work, Kamala. Okay, Jarvis, let's find Tony.
Then again, Jarvis, like training and power wise with the characters, I'll probably do like.
Something is wrong, Dr. Banner.
And our
That's
story,
not good.
Oh dear. It appears my neural uplink was damaged when the Chimera crashed. It's highly specific shield technology. Without it, I can't access the global database.
Shield? Let's get Maria on the phone.
Maria Hill? Is she leading shield now?
Sort of. No one knows what happened to Director Fury, so Hill is the only
He's actually following her movement.
Bruce, it's good to see you. After my run-in with the Hulk, I wasn't sure we'd be hearing from you again.
Yeah, sorry about all that. Hulk's been having some
bit weird considering
issues.
You don't have to apologize.
Animation.
All our lives fell apart after that day. I'm just glad to see the Avengers back in action.
Well, not quite.
Hi, Kamala Khan. It's just the two of us for now. We're trying to find Mr. Stark.
Yeah, Marie, we're gonna need a neural uplink. You gotta have one stored somewhere.
All of our resources were seized by AIM, and most agents are still in hiding. But I may know where to look. I'm sending the coordinates to your war table. I can brief you on the way.
Shall I prep the Quinjet's engine, sir?
What Quinjet? Huh?
So, when Hulk showed up here, did everyone just, like, freak out and run?
Pretty much. And, couldn't really blame him.
No, because who would want to see a Hulk coming busting in there through the room?
Use the war table to set the Quinjet's destination of your next mission. The coordinates Commander Hill provided lead to an installation in a remote tundra region. I have marked the location on your war table. Missions that are critical to your investigation of AIM will be marked with the Avengers A.
I thought
that would be appropriate.
It is. Because it helps.
Some missions will contain enemies with special abilities and modifiers.
Main missions.
It would be wise to examine a mission's modifiers and plan your loadout accordingly. AIM forces in this region are reported to use cryotech weaponry. Equip any cold protection gear you may have to better your chances of success.
Should I go in as no matchmaking off?
Did you know this was here the entire time?
Absolutely not. I swear.
Uh-huh. I think you just wanted to go on a road trip in your RV.
No. No. No.
Denial, Bruce. Denial. New hero available. Are you sure it's just new hero available? Because, no. He has power level 8. But then again, I can't train them off cam anyway. So once I get the, like, harm to do them, I could train the train these guys off cam. Alright. Better launch from the shell. Let's go as Kamal.
Okay, Hulk, we've gotta find that neural uplink. Maybe Mr. Stark can find us some more footage of what happened to Cap. At least I sure hope so.
This is a bit different. Hulk sitting down. Like during the beta, he was the one standing up. But it's also because I picked him almost 24/7. It was literally just a thought, like, pick between Kamal, him, or Iron Man, or Widow.
I'm giving you access to SHIELD's secure frequency.
It should lead you to the bunker. Hang on. I'm getting some interference. Something down there is blocking the tracker. See if you can find out what.
On it.
Keep an eye on him, Kapala. AIM hasn't found the bunker, but they can look very close to some things that we need to do.
Commander Hill? Hello?
Radio's down. Guess it's just us from here.
Not to worry. I will guide you to their signal jammer.
There. It's an AIM dropship.
Hulk smash AIM!
Yes, Hulk. Do it.
That obstruction should be around here somewhere. Keep an eye out. I heard that.
There is a chest with special resources close to your location.
I know. It's right in front of me.
If you're done observing the scenery...
Right! Sorry! Eyes on the prize!
There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
I can get here. Is that leading towards my destination? It does. Do I have anything else I can do here?
Uh-oh. I can do this.
I need to be closer to breach the system.
Yes, yes, I know.
You'll have to deal with whatever's disrupting the signal before you're able to track down that bunker. Sorry. Carry on.
Oh shit. Big guy is back again.
We can take him.
Back.
Let's get serious.
Yeah.
That'll teach him.
Let me respawn. Good. Get good shift. Get from him. Comparing gear. Yeah, I got that. Oh. Yeah, I got it.
I wonder what's inside that AIM building.
If you're curious, there should be an external locking mechanism you can use to open the doors.
Right, like a switch or something. You want to look around, Hulk? Bad guys. AIM up ahead. Can you sneak past them? Or not.
Chest with gear nearby.
You're going down.
Miss Khan, the shield signal is being blocked by a local AIM security node. I'll need you to get me close to the node so I can disable the disruption.
Stop!
working on clearing up the signal. Just stay within proximity of the security node. Control of the security node. Just a bit longer. Should be coming through now.
Loud and clear.
The tracker will lead you to the shield bunker.
Follow the beeps. Got it. Still can't reach Commander Hill, huh? Gonna try not to let that freak me out. Let's get out of the cold, Hulk. Wait. Do you get cold?
Data remains inconclusive.
Harder than I thought. We can take them.
This way, no? This
way. Hey, Jarvis. You think AIM's looking for the shield bunker as well?
Is inside.
Get you back to yourself in no time, Jarvis.
I appreciate the sentiment. It is rather unpleasant existing without instantaneous access to all the information in the known universe.
Yeah, it must be weird. Considering you normally have a lot of information.
Having an uplink, I mean. Is it like losing your memory?
I'm not sure what the human equivalent would be.
I suppose it's like being locked out of the library.
Oh, like when Ami shuts off the Wi-Fi.
Quite.
Huh.
Start looking.
There is a chest with gear close by.
Oh, is there now?
The neural uplink is nearby.
Cool. Whoa. What's happening?
I believe we may have triggered a classified shield security system.
Avenger detected.
Hello, Avengers. It's been a while.
Nick Fury.
If you're hearing this, then the worst has happened. I'm gone, and that means I need you now more than ever. I always knew S.H.I.E.L.D. might fall, so I made sure it could also rise again.
Because of Maria Hill.
These are the S.H.I.E.L.D. protocols. S.H.I.E.L.D. was built to protect the world. In times like this, when it all seems hopeless, that's when we've got to stand strong. So I need a favor. Deliver these protocols to any remaining subdirector. They'll give S.H.I.E.L.D. what they need to rebuild.
Yeah, I'll trust you.
Good luck, Avengers. Fury out.
Director Fury. Like, S.H.I.E.L.D.'s Director Fury. Those protocols he was talking about must be inside.
Odds and ends. Is frost protection, I think. Yeah, cryo resistant.
Inside. Protect the uplink. I think I can upload the protocols to a secure server.
We've got to get this data back to the Chimera. Think we can hold them off?
Director Fury. Got more than we bargained for, didn't we, Jarvis? We better get this back to the Panera.
Charting a course now.
Chimera 12 plus 1. Why does it say I'm talking in-game, even though I have party set up, I think? Oh well.
Now that the neural uplink has been successfully installed, I can access my full database. Tony. Director Hill is reviewing the shield's protocols that you also recovered.
Feeling better, Jarvis?
Everything seems to be in working order.
You have no idea how much this means to me. To shield. Thank you, Bruce. You too, Kamala. With this, I can start rebuilding S.H.I.E.L.D. in earnest. If you ever need anything, give me a call. I'm sure we'll be seeing a lot more of each other.
Looking forward to it, Director.
I feel like I should salute or something.
No, no need for that. Good luck, both of you.
Jarvis, you think you can get us Tony?
This will take some time, but I should be able to find Mr. Stark. In the meantime, I've uncovered something that might be of interest to Ms. Khan in the harm room.
The what now?
The holographic augmented reality machine.
Yeah.
Something the Avengers use for training.
Whoa.
If you
want to
call it short, it's harm.
I should warn you, the system may be a little irregular.
Is this safe?
Only 0.0001% chance of injury.
That's not what she asked, Jarvis.
I trust you, I guess.
Proceed through the crew quarters. The harm room is on the lower floor of the hangar bay.
Thanks, Jarvis.
So, guess beyond this door.
This is Phil Sheldon, reporting live from the Olympia Research Campus in the Pacific Northwest. What you just witnessed was blurry footage from an older phone. But there's no mistaking what it shows.
This is where the Avengers hung out. Do you think there's still soda in these? Probably all flat after 5 years.
It's
still hard to believe all this is real.
Soda?
I mean, I just flew on a Quinjet to a secret S.H.I.E.L.D. base. We saw Nick Fury, and now I'm talking to Jarvis and not keeping my cool at all. Sorry.
No need to apologize, Miss Khan.
Listening in, are you, Jarvis?
Snow's all melted by now. AIM can't track this thing, can they?
The Quinjet is equipped with highly advanced cloaking technology. Our location is safe for the time being.
Good.
What does that door lead to? Then again, I can just check that out later. check out Banner's little RV.
I'm kind of surprised this thing made it to the archive and back in one piece.
Olympia Archive?
Yep, that's where we found you. Not much left of it now.
Oh, this door is closed. Oh well, worth a try. This seems about it.
Ready.
Powering up. To the holographic augmented reality machine.
I'm Iron Man!
Indeed. I've patched in Mr. Stark's old combat simulator. I hope you don't mind.
Are you kidding? I am Iron Man! Do your worst, virtual bad guys!
That was splendid.
Revolve over to me this time.
That will do, I think. Well done.
Flight. That could fly.
This is insane.
Thank you.
intended to happen, but okay.
Stark. Woohoo!
Mr. Stark's last known location is his ancestral home, Golden Acres. You may be able to find a clue to his current whereabouts there.
Never heard of it. He really does not want to be found.
Indeed not. The estate was located in a remote area of Nevada. I can provide you with the precise coordinates. Dr. Banner, I have completed the scans you requested and have discovered residual traces of gamma radiation in a remote area of the Pacific Northwest. It is likely that Ms. Rappaccini is experimenting with your research there. I have marked the location on the war table.
Iconic. So there's iconic missions for Hulk. Huh. So it's only that one there now. Alright. And Hellcarrier have... Harm Training Hulk. Okay. Mission featured Hulk. Hero will be auto-selected but can be changed. And each time I complete these, they give me a random comic. Yeah. I think I'm gonna do that off cam. Do all the harms and then farm for some comics. And I'll see you guys then in the next episode I'll do. Bye bye.